starting line. But with the dust cleared up on Neville's backbone, one man, one life, one dream would scream across the finish line. I laid it down in the German breakdown for four, with my air-cooled transfers in line for so far. The 100 was the man to burn. I rolled it straight away, he had me in the turns. He blasted out of the high bay, the ninja smoked a clutch, only two to beat, he thought, as he laid it down into those greasy-ass turns. In the distance, those oversized Japanese leg burners sounded like some sort of mutated gigantic insect. Three men on monster machines shot out of God's slingshot. UFO. All I had to do was hold on 7 miles to go. There were red lights flashing, the cops were gaining fast. In a high-powered way, awesome roads most of 12 miles fast. The MK-1100 made its move on the inside, and the speedometer bounced over the 100-mile-per-hour mark. But he got a little too deep in the curve and didn't see the pothole. Was a burning, hurtling ball of death as he blasted off into the cool night air. Just him.